Hello friends! In this video, I'll show you how to add shadow text to an image. First, select your text. Then go to the layer fill settings and choose select pixels. Turn off the eye icon for the text layer to hide it. Next, go back to the fill settings and select solid color. Choose black. Then return to the main workspace. Now, open the new settings and convert the layer into a smart object. Adjust your text position by scrolling it down to create the shadow effect.